Merhaba arkadaşlar, biz kanalıma hoş geldiniz. Ben Fatih. Bugün Alan ve Kenan'ın özel bölüm 2 yazar bölümüyle devam edeceğiz. Bunu da bitirelim. Amerikan versiyonunu oynamaya başlayacağız. Alan ve Kenan'ın. Özel bölüm 1 sinyal bayağı bir zorladı beni. Çok zordu. Bakalım bu ikincisi nasıl. Hadi gelin hep beraber oynamaya da başlayalım. Ve action başlasın. Keyifli seyirler.
Previously on Alan Wake. It's not a lake. It's an ocean. After saving my wife from the mysterious dark presence, I found myself trapped in the dark place.
Imagination can be the enemy here.
A nightmarish world that exists somewhere beyond the shores of our own existence.
We're the one making all this happen.
Just do what Zane tells you.
Follow the signal.
Is all this really coming out of my
head? The dark place playing tricks on
you. I made my way across its ever-shifting landscape, trying to reach Thomas Zane.
You're trapped in your own nightmares. You're still going deeper.
Özel bölüm 2 yazar.
There you go, Alan. It's all in your head. You've been making it up.
Really, Wake? Really?
Your
delusions are out of control.
Get out of my head.
Seriously, Al, you need to get a grip. You know reality's different here. See what I mean, Al?
I think I'm stuck on this side.
Well, you're gonna have to find your way out of there. I'll wait. Just remember, you're still in the dark place. You know that, right? I don't want to alarm you, pal, but it's sink or swim time.
Fine.
I could feel the pressure mounting. Barry was right. Time was running out. Everything I saw was a dark, twisted version of reality based on my memories and thoughts.
Şu neymiş abi? İlginç olmuş.
I had to accept it. If all of this was from my mind, then I was the one making all this happen. I was literally fighting myself. It was a moment of clarity.
Elferin al. Al, ne varsa al koçum. Al. Açılıyor mu?
After finishing departure, I felt finished myself. All I had wanted was to save Alice. After that, a part of me had been ready to just give in and die. But I hadn't given up. Thomas Zane had reached me. I had run across a nightmarish landscape following a signal from him. He kept telling me I was sinking, going too deep. I wasn't sure if he meant the dark place or insanity. Perhaps they were one and the same.
Pompalı tüfeğimiz doldu.
Nice job, Al. So, you really are nuts, huh? Let's face it, we always knew this was coming.
I guess, but I actually feel pretty rational, all things considered.
Crazy people don't know they're crazy. That's where they're crazy. Hey, check out the light show behind the lodge.
That's Zane's light.
Yeah, you're done sinking now. That means he's just about caught up with you. You better go talk to him.
Koş koş koş koş.
Lots of fireworks here. Nice.
Wake heard the old gods play. Music came out all wrong. It attracted the horrors.
Oh hell yeah! Remember this, Al?
I'm a little busy not dying over here.
Jeez, always with the melodrama.
Surrounded by the enemy and deafened by the noise. Wait, what helped?
You can get inside now, Al. The big guy busted down the door.
Sonunda.
So, I guess you're gonna need to talk to Zane out there now that he's actually here. I'm just gonna, you know, Let you non-imaginary people talk in peace.
You're not coming?
Nah, that was a crutch, you know. Hey, you're moving up in the world, buddy. Zane.
You have done well, Alan. Now I can accompany you. You are trapped in your own dream. You must wake yourself up, but first, you have to reach yourself.
The cabin.
Yes, my cabin. It will not be easy. Your previous work can help you. I still have some pages of your manuscript left. Words like that have power here.
Oraya bir şey geldi.
The lighthouse?
It's very appropriate. I can help you reach it. But after that, you will be on your own. I cannot enter the cabin now. The Dark Presence made sure of that on our last encounter. You are facing yourself, the parts of your mind that are hard to control. This is not a fight anyone else can win for you.
Nereye gidiyor lan biz böyle? Kayığa bin.
I was glad to have Zane with me in this place. He knew the terrain, such as it was. But a part of me wondered if he was even human anymore, after so many years in this place.
Ölüyormuşuz abi.
It's very appropriate. I can help you reach it. But after that, you will be on your own. I cannot enter the cabin now. The Dark Presence made sure of that on our last encounter. You are facing yourself, the parts of your mind that are hard to control. This is not a fight anyone else can win for you.
Kendi yolumuzu kendimiz çizeceğiz.
Okay, that's different.
I was glad to have Zane with me in this place. He needed to be such as it was. But a part of me wondered if he was even human anymore. After so many
years. Yol açıldı ama atlayamadık be.
It's very appropriate. I can help you reach it. But after that, you will be on your own. I cannot enter the cabin now. The Dark Presence made sure of that on our last encounter. You are facing yourself, the parts of your mind that are hard to control. This is not a fight anyone else can win for you.
Okay, that's different.
I was glad to have Zane with me in this place. He knew the terrain, such as it was. But a part of me wondered if he was even human anymore, after so many years in this place.
Oh, it opened.
The world was tilted! It was turning upside down! Wake was lost! He would fall! He couldn't tell which way was up. He would die here, torn apart by the whirlwind.
Ne oluyor lan?
bad.
The storm was coming. It would throw him off.
Toto. Başarısız ya. Buradan mı çıkacak şimdi? Güle güle. Şey var.
I would have to make my way through this whirling madness. It reminded me of the dark presence.
Aa, bu ne ya böyle? Aa, onu kaçırdım. Atla. Aa, atla. Atlamam lazım benim. Ölmem lazım. Bu ne abi ya?
Just another memory, but it could still kill me.
Nasıl geçeceğiz?
Presence, just another memory, but it could still kill me.
Bana bir dönse. Şu karşıya gideceğiz biz. Yavaş. Deniz sürünür mü lan? Lan ya atlasana be. Öyle daha iyi. Dayalım başaracaksın bu işi. Atla babacım. Bir yol daha açıldı. Bu lan ağaç mı bu?
Things are getting pretty crazy here, Zane.
It's to be expected. You are struggling to reclaim yourself. The landscape reflects that strain, but each step takes you closer. If you persevere, you can attain the lucidity that fends off the darkness.
Now that I knew what I was facing, the environment became even wilder and stranger. Like it was no longer even bothering to pretend that things were normal.
Yürü bakalım, yürü, yürü, yürü. Ön mesaj açardım.
Thank you.
Geberler şerefsiz. Ne varsa al aga. Oh, şurada kaydettik, rahatladım. Ulan sen nereden çıktın ya? Kaç abi, kaç kaç kaç.
Wake was forced to run through a maze.
Şimdi dönüyor mu lan bu? Hadi yalan, yorulmanın sırası dedi şimdi. İçimizin düştüğü yer değil mi? Biz de mi atlayalım. Başım döndü ha. Koş lan. Burası açılıyor. Biz onun peşinden gidiyoruz abi. Oha, olaya bak ya. Düşme düşme. Burada düşecek. Biz düşmeyi istemiyoruz herhalde değil mi? Yok. Atlayacak mıyız acaba? Atlamak yokmuş abi. Lan bu neymiş be? Ne oyunmuş be? Hikaye oynadım, bu kadar yorulmadım ha. Acaba altta bir yer mi olacak da oraya atlayacağız biz? Mesela şu demir yere mi atlayacağız acaba? Buraya gösteriyor da. Nereye geldik? Başım döndü ya. Pucu da yok. Ne oluyor lan? Bir inmedik bir demimiz ya. Şimdi şurası düz olunca yardım Nursel. Şimdi buldum kapıyı abi. Bak giderek düz oluyor. Demir açık değil miydi orası ya? Aha şimdi açıldı. Lan bizden kim ne kaçmış be? İşte bu.
Next stop, sanity.
You're doing well. Keep going.
It's hard to make sense of this place.
It's a dream. This is a vast place, home to forces and beings that are completely alien.
The dark presence.
Yes. I don't know what happened to it after your final encounter.
Is there any way out of here?
Sometimes transmissions can be sent between worlds. You've done this yourself. But to actually leave the dark place, I haven't found a way.
Stucky's gas station. Not something at the time I wanted to see, but obviously I wasn't in the driver's seat.
Another memory made real. Wake would never make it. The insanity he was facing was already a part of it. In him. His own doing. He couldn't possibly win. He didn't even want to.
Açtan kapıyı.
At least the lighthouse was much closer now. I would have to make my way up there somehow.
Yalla oğlum. Aa, bunlar niye bitmiyor? Oh, kayıt arkasına geldi baba. Beni daha kimse tutamaz.
Was no power to the log lift.
Kütük asansörünü çalıştır. Nasıl?
Hmm.
15 tane fişek varmış bana bu. Lan gelin lan yiyorsa. Ya yapma be.
There was no power to the log lift.
Biz bundan almamışız ki. Şunu aşağıdan sürükleyeyim abi. Bir tane alırım. Gel lan. Mermiyi sürükle. Aa, çok fena geldiler.
There was no power to the log lift.
Şimdi rahat rahat gidip gelebilirim.
The part of you that is in control is in the cabin, dreaming and insane.
I don't think I like that.
You represent the part of Alan Wake that is capable of rational thought and planning, which is why I'm talking to you. If that part can regain control, then you have a chance of making it. But a part of you wants to give in. There's comfort in the oblivion of dreams. You represent the part that isn't ready to quit and die.
Wait, are you telling me I'm not real?
You're as real as anything else in this place.
So there are two of me?
Yes.
And the one you called Mr. Scratch, he's me as well?
No.
Zane, are you playing some kind of game with me?
I am not the author of your story.
How can you say that when you wrote that page about me and the clicker? It wasn't one of my pages. You directed me to it. You had Weaver guard it.
Yes,
she was needed. And you needed the clicker. But I'm not.
What? I don't understand.
Alan, you should keep going.
Zane? Zane, come on!
Well, I cleared things up.
İşimin gücüm arası ve sizlerle uğraşıyorum. Çık baba. Böyle geçeceğim gibi herhalde. Kayıt noktasına da geldik.
A moment. I can help you here.
Oldu ha? Nasıl olacak?
The foolish mistake I made with Barbara.
Evet. aslında ya.
Wake ran for the light. It was pointless. He would never reach it. His life would be snuffed out just as easily as the very thing he thought would save him.
Even with the light gone, all I could do was keep going.
Lan.
Since we're being so frank here, Alan, and let me just reiterate how happy I am that you've had this breakthrough, I would like to summarize your condition.
By all means.
And please, just let me know if you think I'm being unfair.
All right.
Well, let's start with the obvious. The car crash. Untreated head trauma. All due respect to Doc Nelson, but he's hardly a neurosurgeon. I think that the injury has affected you more than you realize.
Yeah, I have had bad headaches.
Then there's your history of substance abuse, which, combined with your chronic insomnia, has resulted in hallucinations and extremely poor impulse control. That's a dangerous combination, one which your wife has unfortunately had to suffer from far more than you.
I know. I know she has.
I don't think I'm exaggerating when I say that you are existing in a state of all-encompassing denial. Your vivid fantasy casts you as a heroic victim, and allows you to skirt responsibility for your own actions. It allows you to solve your imaginary problems and dismiss the things that truly trouble you. In your self-serving delusions, your personal problems are assets that allow you to save Alice, perhaps even the world.
Dr. Hartman, I think that's spot on. I can't argue with any of that.
Well, I'm sure I'm stating the obvious. I don't want to labor the point, but, well,
No, no. I understand. It's important that I face it.
Precisely, Alan. You've put so much effort and imagination into this self-deception, but what good has it really done for you? You refused my offer of help, and here you are. Did being so obdurate really get you to a better place?
No.
No. And did it really help Alice? Was this really the best thing for your wife?
Probably not.
Probably not. Why don't we find out? You know, I've been talking with her. There's something she wanted you to hear.
Oh, hey. That sounds like fun.
Come now, Mr. Wake. It wouldn't be guilt.
All I ever wanted was to help you, Alan. I ate all the shit you handed out and tried to understand your pathetic, wealthy white male drama. Until my life consisted of managing your never-ending crisis. I hate you for your childish temper and the arrogance and self-indulgent pride that undermine all efforts to drag you out of the hole you insisted on digging for yourself. I hate you for leaving me in the dark with that insane monster bitch. All you had to do was act like a loving human being for once in your life and stay with me. If your dramatic exit hadn't been more important than making sure I was all right, she would never have taken me. I don't know where you went, but that's okay. I don't want to know. I don't think I'll ever be all right. The only thing that keeps me from killing myself is the hope that I'll never see you again.
Ouch.
I just can't argue with that. I think I should stay here before I ruin what life she has left.
I think this is a breakthrough, Alan. I'm really very proud of you.
Küçük bir seanstan sonra
It was nonsense. I knew I'd saved her. I'd succeeded in that, and that was all that mattered. What I heard in there wasn't the truth. It was just another toxic mirage. It cut deep, but that made me all the more determined to force myself to snap out of it. I didn't want to be that guy anymore. I had to make myself see the light.
Since we're being so frank here, Alan, and let me just reiterate how happy I am that you've had this breakthrough, I would like to summarize your condition.
By all means.
And please, just let me know if you think I'm being unfair.
All right.
Well, let's start with the obvious. The car crash. Untreated head trauma. All due respect to Doc Nelson, but he's hardly a neurosurgeon. I think that the injury has affected you more than you realize.
Yeah, I have had bad headaches.
Then there's your history of substance abuse, which, combined with your chronic insomnia, has resulted in hallucinations and extremely poor impulse control. That's a dangerous combination, one which your wife has unfortunately had to suffer from far more than you.
I know she has.
I don't think I'm exaggerating when I say that you are existing in a state of all-encompassing denial. Your vivid fantasy casts you as a heroic victim and allows you to skirt responsibility for your own actions. It allows you to solve your imaginary problems and dismiss the things that truly trouble you. In your self-serving delusions, your personal problems are assets that allow you to save Alice, perhaps even the world.
Dr. Hartman, I think that's spot on. I can't argue with any of that.
Well, I'm sure I'm stating the obvious. I don't want to labor the point, but, well,
No, no. I understand. It's important that I face it.
Precisely, Alan. You've put so much effort and imagination into this self-deception, but what good has it really done for you? You refused my offer of help, and here you are. Did being so obdurate really get you to a better place?
No.
No. And did it really help Alice? Was this really the best thing for your wife?
Probably not.
Probably not. Why don't we find out? You know, I've been talking with her. There's something she wanted you to hear.
Oh, hey. That sounds like fun.
All I ever wanted was to help you, Alan. I ate all the shit you handed out and tried to understand your pathetic, wealthy white male drama. Until my life consisted of managing your never-ending crisis. I hate you for your childish...
Şuraya nasıl gideceğiz biz ya?
It was nonsense. I knew I had saved her. I'd succeeded in that, and that was all that mattered. What I heard in there wasn't the truth. It was just another toxic mirage. It cut deep, but that made me all the more determined to force myself to snap out of it. I didn't want to be that guy anymore. I had to make myself see the light.
Kaç lan kaç.
Well done. You have come far, but there's still a little further to go. You must take full control of your own mind. Reject all of the fantasies you have constructed.
Yeah, well, I think I can do that. A lot of the stuff I've seen here is personal and ugly as hell. I'll admit it hurts, but it's not fooling me. I know it's fake.
Good. You are aware. The part of you bent on self-destruction is not. But you must be careful. Just because you know the lies for what they are, that doesn't make the danger any less real.
I'll make it. I don't have any choice.
Here. I cannot come any further, but this will help you on your way.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey, let me tell you something, Alan. I know how your mind works. You screw up, then you start analyzing it, and before you know it, you start writing all these horror stories in your head. Don't you?
Come on, I don't do that.
Yes, you do. I know how it goes. You're a complete failure. I hate you and I'll never forgive you for whatever you did. Am I wrong?
Oh, man.
See? I know you. Alan, it's all in your head. It is. I love you. And I'm not going anywhere.
Yol açılıyor. Sürekli yol açılıyor.
There were too many of them. Hordes and hordes of them. Swarming over the land.
Of be. Fener'in faydalısı haberi. Yakalar işte. Ya lan ya yakıştı onu. Güle güle. Adam yakalar oğlum böyle.
Ah.
Hadi.
The lighthouse. I was relieved to have made it here, but I wasn't sure what was going to happen now. Zane had left me. I wasn't sure what the dark presence had done to him that he couldn't follow. From now on, I was on my own. Still, he had gotten I would never have made it by myself. This thing was going to end. It wouldn't be long now. I was surprised by the change of scenery, but not much. I was starting to understand the symbolism.
Kulübeye gir. Vake sonunda dalgaçın adasındaydı ve hala buna bir son vermek için Kaya ne diyor? Ayağı kulübesine girmesi gerekiyor.
The way the dark place flowed.
Wow. It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right.
Kind of depressed here.
What?
So Zane's your new buddy now. I feel abandoned.
This is ridiculous. You're not even real.
That doesn't mean I don't have any feelings.
Koş abi, koş.
Thing is, you need to get all rational here. Abandon your fantasies, right? Well, I kind of hate to say this, pal, but I'm one.
Fine, you're abandoned. Bye.
Al, what I'm saying is the only way you're getting in that cabin is through me. It's one of those kill your darlings things.
Oh.
Hell, you're used to that. Big shot,
beni öldürmen lazım diyor.
Right?
Kankimize bak.
It was even taking the people Wake knew, turning his friends against him. They were all against him.
What does it say about you when you're this desperate to keep yourself from getting bitter? Here we go. I'm earning the 50% commission. First make yourself an imaginary
friend,
and then
you can't even get along with
that guy. People skills, Al. You're a master. Let's crack that
writer's block
of yours, Alan. And a master of
substance abuse.
Thank you.
Böyle bir zirve olmam lazım. Heh. Adam öldürdükçe yavaş yavaş. Oo. Bu yüz sakat. Hı, bizim kardeşlere bak. Bütün sevdiklerimizi öldüreceğiz burada herhalde. Aga. Şu mermiyi alamadık ya, tüfeği alamadık. Kardeşim, bunun icabı seni öldürmek zorundayım. Kusura bakma. Really running low on patience here. Nasıl yanacağız lan bunu? Başa sardı, başa sardı.
Over. BFF, Al! BFF!
yüzden kardeşler. Yapacak bir şey yok.
It's totally not. You have to literally pay
your best friend
to hang out with you because
serve the ass.
Hadi lan.
Really running low on patience here.
İşte bu ha.
Oo,
kaçıncı? Kuşlar oldu abi. Şimdi kafamı rahat. İşte bu ha. Bir matı toplayalım. Her şeyi yok ettik ha. İşte bu da abi. Bu özel bölümü de böyle bitirmiş olduk arkadaşlar. Gitti mi acaba? Bilmiyorum ki.
It's too dark. Where am I? I can't find my way. Why is this happening to me?
Just like that, my mind was clear. Zane had been right. I could think clearly again. But I couldn't survive in this place the way he had, and I might not make it back a second time. Leaving this place would be hard. Maybe impossible. It wouldn't take much for my thoughts to stray again. It was too easy to get lost in the dark place. Before, I was ready to curl up and die, let myself slip away. But here I was, the yet unwritten future waiting to unfold before me. A sequel to Departure. My name is Alan Wake, and I'm a writer.
Ben bir yazarım. Alan Wake. Evet arkadaşlar, bu bölümde bitirdik. Bu oyuna ait bütün ek paketleri de bitirmiş olduk. Artık oyuna ait hiç oynanmayacak bir şey kalmadı. Umarım siz de bunu izlerken keyif almışsınızdır. Şimdiden herkese desteklerinden dolayı, videoları beğendiğinden dolayı beğenen ve beğenmeyen herkesten teşekkür ederim. Tekrar görüşmek üzere. Şimdi bu Alan Wake'in Amerikan versiyonunu oynayacağız. Bakalım o nasıl. Hep beraber onu da göreceğiz. Yine ışık tutmaya devam mı acaba? Hoşçakalın. Görüşürüz.